Hi guys, Cameron here from Cameron's Transport Channel. Today we're going to do two parts on board this. I think. I'm not sure, so if I don't do part, sorry, but today we're on Arriva, Northumbria 7552, serving on the 1755 Ashington band. That's 20. I'll be riding on this to Ashington. Not far. I'm not saying I'm from the club route. I'm going as far as Bedlington, France. Bedlington, Woodville. Or Front Street West. Depends if you don't forget lost or not. Tragically doesn't rip like it did last time. Videos like you guys heard, you remember that from the 6132 video. So guys, just when I'm, no, a few minutes to get in front of the bus stop. Just a few notices. In the 6 week holidays, I might be taking a Edinburgh family, so if I do, I'll definitely be videos there. And guys, I have got big plans for when if I do go to Edinburgh to do with buses. Right, so I'll tell you guys now. The plans are, I'll definitely be getting a train there, so I'll have to fill up that. Hopefully we'll get some really cool, something cool. Then we'll be getting... Then we'll be getting a train back, of course. Then we'll have to be getting... I'll probably be getting buses around there. I'll definitely be filming the trains if I do go. Maybe it's that I do would be one of the drivers. And if we now follow that, if we do have 100 subscribers then, of the maybe 100 subscriber special, I'm also going to try to run ride all the special edition buses. When does that not run when you show them on Facebook? Could there be a quieter way of showing them on a newer bus? Turns out it's the opposite.
Next stop is Beacon Hill, Fisher Lane.
But anyway, I might go off try and ride both the special edition buses. If I do, that'll be pretty awesome, won't it? Especially if I get to ride one of their leather seat eclipses, which I think they do have. I'm not 100% certain, but I'm sure the Queen of Scots branded eclipses do have leather seats. If I do go to Edinburgh, I'll find out for myself if I do get to ride on the Queen of Scots service. I know the Omnidec has. I think your Omnidec is anyway. They look too much. They look like Omnidec. Maybe they'll say the Omnidec and I don't have leather seats. Because I've seen a couple in my lifetime. This bus. I don't know if I said I got a wrong thing or something. I don't remember seeing this is 7552. Apologies if I did. Smells like racing car. Some racing cars just going bombing past my skin. I'm gonna get one of the stop caption one of my videos.
This is your Arriva service X22 to Ashington. The next stop is Public to Industrial Estate, Fisher Lane.
Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. subscribe, and I'll see you in part 2 maybe, or just the next video. Yeah, that's it, you've got a bridge. Let's stop over there, actually. I just want to cross here. Yay! Anyway, don't forget, like, that stop over the road is to say X31, so I call the bridge X31 bridge. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video, which will most likely be part 2. Nonetheless, don't forget to like and subscribe.